on?
You're on.
Right, start again. We came for a walk a few days ago to check out a house that way, and we found this place.
Which is like a little old cottage, isn't it?
So what we're going to do is we're going to go and have a look, yeah?
Yeah. Sounds fine with me.
Yeah? You up for it, Kylie?
Let's go. I think this was like the gatehouse, wasn't it?
Can you actually see anything on that camera?
Hey, come and shine a torch.
Any druggies here? Found you, but go on to the other side and shit out of
them. It's all been boarded up except for that door's bent open.
Okay.
I don't think it will.
How old do you reckon it is then?
I presume the same, similar age. Maybe
1890. I don't know.
Yeah,
doggies. You're obsessed with doggies.
Where are we going?
I don't know, just following these steps.
I think we're going in a big circle. Oh wait, got to see. Shine a torch down your jaw, so I don't know. Okay.
Where? Ooh. Lee's found it. Lee!
Did you hear that?
No.
There's a man shouting really loud.
For 2 minutes. Stick it on me. We found an entrance.
Are we getting in?
Yeah, go on then, bro. You're the first. I'll follow you.
I don't know. Can we get in?
Oh, Kyle, don't be afraid. Wait, for God's sake.
I don't think I'm going to get in here.
Yeah, we do it all. Do shit like this all the time.
Yeah, because you forget I don't have a torch.
Oh, Kyle,
wow. Joe, I don't have a torch. I'm like the clumsy one of the team.
Kyle, you always are.
I'm bigger, you know.
Yep.
Okay,
Google.
Red. Oh, nice.
You're not thingy in it. You're not filming.
Right.
Wow.
Ooh.
Wow.
Look around. This is creepy.
It took more than...
So...
Please, that's fine. Shit. Can't
you film the floor? Oh, fire in the last few days.
You're filming the floor?
Smell it, smell.
Yeah. Wow.
Oh,
oh yeah, definitely.
Are you sure? It's in the last few days.
I'm trying to put you out. Can you see?
Ooh, look. Ooh. Pentagram.
Pentagram.
Wow.
Just now put that wall.
Oh,
nice pentagram. This feels a bit more creepy than the other place.
Because it has got an atmosphere to it. What do you think, bro?
No, this feels quiet. It's quite bad in here.
Can the camera. Do the eye thing on camera? No, not really.
I feel quite uncomfortable in here.
Well, because of my recent... Oh, it's editing. Stop. I'll cut that bit. Beverages. I am feeling a lot more. I do.
No, it feels quiet.
There's no other places to go.
No, I just feel quite uncomfortable, like out of my comfort zone. Yeah.
If there Any spirits in this place, could you give us a sign, please? Copy, mate.
Oh, I could explain.
Kyle.
I heard it.
If there are any spirits in this place, could you copy me, please, again? Oh, God. Massive. Why would you come here with a Starbucks and...
Shane Torch pyramid, mate. You see that?
Yes, it's me.
Yeah, it's me.
Where is it?
Oh, it's there.
What?
It's alright, it looked like it was a bigger spider than it was. It's alright, I liked it film. Feel anything in there, Joe?
No, there's nothing.
That used to be a kitchen.
No, I'd say it was a pantry,
does it feels
weird.
Plug sockets. You can't.
Sorry, I didn't mean to touch.
Alright. You have to just shine your shiny torch, because I can't see. Holy crap.
Wow.
That's all fell in, hasn't it?
Mm-hmm.
No, we're not gonna go.
This
I don't know where it could be.
It only's ripping out and...
Oh, it smells.
I'm a lady. Look at the curtains.
Oh my God, that's weird.
Wow.
You said that they'd been here recently. I don't think so, though.
I don't.
We do stuff like
this
all the time.
I like it.
Huh? Jesus Christ, Lee.
Okay. Did somebody catch that?
Yeah.
I was over there.
It was me.
Did you actually catch it? Yes. No. Did you catch it?
No, I stood on it. Wow. Kyle, look at that. Look at the light, look.
Yeah.
Bloody light.
Okay, that should move.
Oh, Jesus.
Right.
I said we get out before it falls down.
Lee, there's a spider.
I don't have a light, so you're going to have to turn back
Kyle,
and shine it, Joe.
Get the camera off my eyes.
Sorry, I can't help that. Ugh.
Give me your fucking...
Sorry, it's okay.
You not give me your goddamn hand.
Okay, I'm out.
Lee. Come on. Give me your hand. Jesus, what are you doing?
Right, let's have a... Okay.
Oh, God.
Okay, that was a little bit creepy.
That was a bit weird, because I think it's been empty longer than we thought.
Right, let's just...
Just
say a quick word about it, Joe, and then we're going to turn the camera off.
You speak.
Did feel uneasy in there.
It is really uneasy, and we thought it was a lot newer than it was, and it's, it takes a long time for a place to get like that.
You're going back to... What would you say? 40s, 50s?
40s, 50s, I'd say.
I don't know, that's quite an old house, that.
Going by the curtains and the lights.
On the outside.
Since somebody was in there, but this would have been built around about the same time. It would have been 1850s to 1890s, this place would have been built. Limestone.
It's a lot smaller inside as well, don't you think? I thought it'd be like massive.
Very eerie.
Yeah, like you got the upstairs, you can't get
to it. Well, not really. You can get to it. There's no floor.
That's what I'm saying. You can't get to it. There's no floor.
You did it. Cut.